This offseason, therams.com will be taking a look around the internet for the top Rams headlines of the day. Here's a look at what's out there for Friday, April 27th about your Los Angeles Rams. Mike Mayock's 2018 NFL Draft Day 1 takeaways. It was a quiet day 1 of the 2018 NFL Draft for the Rams. After trading away their first-round pick in exchange for wide receiver Brandin Cooks, general manager Les Snead and head coach Sean McVay spent the night as observers of the big event. And although there wasn't much drama to unfold in Los Angeles, there was still plenty to be seen in the event's kickoff. Here are a few of NFL media draft analyst Mike Mayock's biggest takeaways from round 1. 1. Good morning, Baltimore. The Baltimore Ravens just philosophically and schematically committed to a new offense. I don't know how long Joe Flacco is going to be involved or not, but the fact that the Ravens traded up to draft Lamar Jackson and they have Robert Griffin III means they're going in a different direction. It's a completely different type of football and that whole building has to embrace it, too. Staying pats, New England hung out at number 23 and 31. They didn't move up or down. They got their left tackle in Isaiah Wynn, who's a perfect fit their scheme. He fits what Pat's offensive line coach Dante Scarnecchia looks for. Plus, the Patriots got, maybe after Saquon Barkley, the most explosive back in the draft in George's Sony Michel. I don't think Michael's quite as advanced in the passing game, but he's got an opportunity with Tom Brady and that offense to be special early. 3. Hot or not in Cleveland, the Browns, I was surprised at no one that they took Baker Mayfield. That really surprised me. From my perspective, he was the no 4 overall quarterback, but I know John Dorsey and from his perspective, John's got a little swag and Mayfield has swag. At number 4, they could have had Bradley Chubb, who fell to the Broncos at no 5. So I was shocked they went with the corner from Ohio State, Denzel Ward, although it fits big need for them, more than defensive end was a need for them. For his full list from day 1, read the rest of the article by clicking here. Biggest needs for every NFL team following round 1. Pro Football Focus senior analyst Gordon McGinnis examined all 32 NFL teams along with the needs for each club as we head into day 2 of the NFL draft. Here's a look at his analysis for the Rams. Los Angeles Rams, quarterback, no top needs, edge, LB, O-line. While the Rams have been making moves upon moves this offseason, their need at edge rusher is one of the most acute in the game. They are able to hide it to some degree given just how staggeringly dominant Aaron Donald is inside, but they need a complement to his rush on the outside. Last season, Robert Quinn led the team's edge rushers with just 38 total pressures, and the leading holdover was Matt Longacre, who had 26 across 377 snaps. Even before Alec Ogletree was moved, the team needed an upgrade at linebacker, but that move just reinforced that they were aware of the issue themselves. The last area they could use an injection of youth is the offensive line, where players like Andrew Whitworth, 36, and John Sullivan, 32, are eventually going to start to decline.